Now post-tropical storm Arthur. This is the sixth year in a row that we have seen hurricane season start before the official start date of June 1st here. Post-tropical cyclone Arthur moving off to the east at 15 miles per hour. Max wind still sustained at 60 miles per hour, expected to gradually weaken from